Hello everybody, welcome back to some more Division, and we're gonna do the other wing mission here. It's unlocking the tech wing, so let's do this. I have to walk over there. I was gonna do some of the dark. Wait a minute. Oh crap, this is... we already did this. But anyways, I was going to do some of the Dark Zone stuff, but apparently I need to be a little bit more of a higher level. I think I'm only like level 2 or so. I need to be at least in the range of level 4 and 7.
Doing good work.
I saw a map on Agent Lau's desk about getting shipments into the train yards.
They say the AI is pretty difficult in the Dark Zone. Plus, there's other players out to kill you in that mode as well. I thought it was going to be like some kind of online competitive like stuff, you know, like in other online games such as Team Deathmatch and stuff, but I guess it's more of like an open world sandboxy type of thing, so I gotta be a little more prepared before I enter into the Dark Zone. So, alright, let's talk to Paul Rhodes. Alright, Polly.
Look, I don't do sentimental. But you got me out of a jam there, so thanks.
I did, sir.
But I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Oh, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. See, you can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power.
Why not?
Water. All the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed them whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. Oh. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on.
They sure are.
See what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too.
Man, that dude just needs some soap in his mouth. My goodness. Alright, let's go do our next mission. It was just a continuation from the last
Later.
Part. So, alright, let's see here. What do we gotta do here? Oh yeah, we gotta upgrade this real quick. Let's see here. Each wing has 10 upgrades. This was on the medical wing, so I kinda know what's going on here. Alright, there.
Okay, I can work with this.
Alright.
You've actually got some skills, you know?
There are no additional main story missions. Okay, there is still more to do. There are no additional main story missions currently available in the beta, but New York is full of activities and secrets to discover, especially in the Dark Zone. You will find the greatest challenges, the best gear, and plenty of the other players inside the Dark Zone. Just head east. We'll see you on the inside. Okay.
About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent.
Alright. Wow, I can still do the other mission for the other wing. See, the security wing. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. Let's look at their map here. Let's see. This is a repeat, yes. That's a repeat. Here's an encounter. Alright, so we can support there. What's this? Okay, we did that already. Got a bunch of encounters. There's a side mission over there. I guess we can't do the security wing. I don't see it anywhere. Alright, well, we can do a few of these encounters anyways. Try to rank up a bit. What are these tools? I guess I can use a trusty wrench. Bash someone over the head with it. So let's go get the tools. Alright, where's the exit? Right in front of my face.
I saw a map.
Splendid. Alright, let's go. Let's go get these tools. Alrighty. Let's have back out to their zone. I want a screwdriver. Let's go get it. It's a fall up here. Two idiots fighting. Knock it off! What do you think you're doing, boy? Get out of here.
Hey!
Shut up. Move along, boy. What we got here? Tools! Here they are. Got one tools. Awesome. Alright, let's go check out one of these encounters here.
Without you, we'd be pretty screwed.
What level am I anyways? Let's check this out. Abilities. I got one new ability. Alright. What's this? Oh, turret. Yeah. I'll take the turret. You know what? I don't use this thing very much. Let's try that out. Turret is left bumper, and my sticky bomb is right bumper. Alright. Let's see here. We got two encounters. Which one's closer, I wonder? It looks like the blue encounter. Let's do that. Let's go. Let's go to it. Alright, here we go. Who are you?
Watch your back out there.
Nobody. Let's go over to this blue encounter. It wants to see a nice black man slinger drive.
Alert! Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire!
Like that?
Small arms fire! Who's have us in their sight? JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
I said something about small arms. Yeah. See you later, son. Alright, let's see here as he moves.
Leader.
Oh, headshot! Yeah, that's right, boy. How you like that? Oh, wait, you can't tell me because you're dead. That's right.
Rioters on
glad you're not
here.
Shooting at us.
What's up,
without
son?
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Yeah, look at their
warning.
Face pop
hostile off. Forces approaching.
Oh, boy.
They fight like rats.
We've got tangos inbound!
Got another one. Alright, let's get them. Let's get these fools. Come to our right. Come on, son. Ow, that hurt, boy. There you go. Let's get down here. Come on, son. Can't aim at the fools. Can't see them. Very good spot. Suck this spot. Got ya. There we go. Come on, stick your face up so I can pop it off. Ah, jerk. Okay. Oh, there you go. You can't do that to T-Rock. I'm money, mate. Well, that's important as money anyways. Alright. Oh. Switch soldiers here. Time to rape this dude at the boat! Yes!
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Got more. Alright, got more. Coming right behind me. Run into the building right now. Alright. Who wants some of this? Who wants some of this?
Come on.
Okay, I'm gonna take cover right here. Oh, really? No! Oh! Freaking stink bomb. Terrible. Think you're dead. Can't be staring at my behind like that, boy. Oh god. Come on, son! Some of the oh, he's gonna throw a grenade. Oh, got some health here. Nice. We're done. Come on, boy. Put your head up, son. Oh god. Go.
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Really? There's a guy right here. There we go.
Oh, yes.
Come on, boy. Alright, that sounded splendid. Alright, there we go. Guess we can do another encounter here. Do another quick one. Alright. Map. So we got one right here. I'll have to try to play this off camera so I can rank up enough to get into the dark zone. Do a few, occurrences where I find some other online competitors. Alright, can I jump over this? I can't. There we go. Follow the waypoint. Jump over this way. There you go. Dude's freaking athletic. Dude's LeBron James. Oh, what the frick's this blue thing over here? What the frick is this? Can I jump over this? Yes, I can. What is this? World number one rider getting a last warning. Can I pick it up, please? Pick it up. X. I didn't even see it. Couldn't even see it. It like blended in with the snow. Alright, here we go. Let's go freaking mess up another gang of enemies. Oh, we got an enemy over here. Can't throw a grenade at me. I'm freaking flash, son.
Whoa! You deserve
this, boy. Got ya. Take that, boy. Alright. See here, more people. Oh, what the frick's this blue thing over here? Let's go get this. What is this? A simple down jacket. We'll take it. Hello, boy.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
I know that. I just shot one in the face. Fix this. You shoot me on top of that truck, boy! I knock you off that truck. While I'm slapping your face. Hey, here we go. Ow! You want some of this too, boy? Boom! I like that, sons. Nice grenade. Clowning both of you. Alright. Protect pack here. That's always good. What's this frickin' thing? Search area for a key. What key do we have in here? There's the key! Hostage key, let's go save him. Where is he at? We must save the hostage! These jerks holding you up in there. We made it up in the door.
There's a key to this door around here somewhere, please.
I have the key. I shall open it for you.
Civilian secure.
Oh, you hideous boy. I'm running away from you. You can handle yourself out here.
You holding up okay?
So we have another encounter over here. Let's go do this one real quick.
Yeah, sure. What do you want?
I like the world in this game, where the messed up New York, but I don't know. I don't know how of a lasting appeal this game will have in maybe like a couple months or so. Because it doesn't necessarily have like a mainstream story to it besides maybe building up the division to fight off the dollar flu. But who knows, it might be a good value. I'm gonna wait for some reviews and stuff before I think about getting this. Like, I think it's moderately alright, it's just... Like, the last time I was playing, I kinda got a little bored of it. This game seems a little bit more of a game to play co-op in that.
Hey, that's not funny.
That's my opinion. But there's a bunch of other games I'd like to pick up, like Uncharted and... Dark Souls 3, so it showed me a little bit more than it's shown me so far. fight. I haven't really gotten deep into the game, really. So I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna play it for like the rest of this week for this beta. And that'll determine whether I want to buy this game or not. Kinda sucks. I got this for the Xbox and my brother is not playing. Alright. We got
Echo available for playback nearby.
Fix this. Reconstruction complete. What the frick's this? I activated the Echo.
Here! Make it last, okay?
Mayhem. Who's the jerks doing this?
This food belongs to us now.
Frickin' rioters.
Drop the goods and get the hell out of my sight.
Bunch of douchebags.
Pack this up. We're taking the garden next.
Greg Miller. Oh, these guys are douche. So we got another encounter here. We'll do this. Then I'll call that this video.
Jesus!
I don't know how fun it is to watch me just mess around here. So, just do three encounters for this video. Ah, we're at an Italian restaurant. We should get a nice pizza while we shoot guys in the faces. Make their faces look like pizza. Alright. How do I get around this building? Oh, I gotta reload anyways. How do I get around this building to get into this
Active
nice...
Echo beacon detected.
Okay, I just did that. Nice pile of garbage lying around. Let me freaking in here so I can do this. But first I wanna check this out. What the heck is this? It's a yellow icon. Oh, crap. I'm gonna go in there right now. My goodness. Looks like we got a bunch of hobos living in these buildings. How do we, freak do we get in here? Huh. Maybe I have to go in the sewers here. Well, let's jump down. Alright, let's check this out. Going deeper in. Okay, let's see here. See if this takes us into the area we need to be in. No, I don't really see anything down here. It's just a big old construction site down here. Anything in here? No. Just a bunch of scenery, really. Maybe there's main missions down in these sewers in the main game. Alright, let's see if we can find a way out of here. Guess we could head down a little lower, really. It's like a long maze down here. Jesus, how long does this go for? Can I get out here? No? Ah. Nothing down here. Finally! Can exit. Yes. There we go. My character should have some nose plugs. Stink down there. Now I heard a jet. God dang it.
Watch it.
Oh, I just seen that. Level 6. Okay. How the frick do I get in? Frickin' nonsense.
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected.
Everything looks contaminated here. Look at all this garbage. Holy freaking crap, man.
Have you lost
That's
your mind?
A lot of garbage. Garbage man must have didn't make his rounds before the freaking virus hit. Whew. Alright, I'm running down this freaking street. I'm getting nowhere. Jeez, let me open the map up here. See if I can figure out how to get there. Oh my god. Huh. Looks like I, like, have to go around the street. Alright, let's go around the corner here. See if I can get to this place.
Calm down.
I am calm, sir. You need to calm down. Don't tell frickin' T-Rock to calm down. I always remain calm, no matter the situation. Hey, we got a nice fog going on here. Game looks pretty good. Of course, I don't look at graphics to make a good game.
Echo
Just look at the Order
1886.
Or Rise. Right. Can I go through this door? No? Huh. What the freak? There's like nothing to get in there. Wow, man. Oh, this is crap.
Careful, pal!
Give me that!
I saw some pretty unsavory characters
Screw
earlier!
You. My kidneys!
No tiene sentido desperdiciar para...
Oh my goodness. Dude, what the freaking heck? I don't know how to get in here. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna run in with a pistol. Finally. My god. It took forever to get in here. Oh, yes, we do. We got foes up here. Ah, they're all around me. Oh, we got a freaking boss here, 5-0. Oh, god dang it. Well, this sucks. You jerk. I think it took all my health there. I need this. Give me that. Take it. Water? Give me the water. I'm freaking dying of thirst right now. Right, we're almost in the encounter here. Phone recording. Alright. I picked up a phone recording. Only 1 out of 21 found. It's freaking fabulous.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
Contaminated?
Alert.
Oh boy.
Contamination scan initiated.
I got some ammo from in here. We got... Ooh, we got some nice stuff in here. Take it. all this. Some nice stuff. Yeah. Some canned food. What else we got here? Energy bar. Give us that energy to freaking pop guys in the face. What the freak was that? Didn't even say. Put a big circle on the ground. That's what that was. What was that? Canned food. Alright. Decent stuff, I guess. Let's see here. Do I have ammo? I do. Yes. There we go. Alright, let's go eradicate these folks. Who the frick are they? Oh crap, I got some time. I got time. I just noticed that. Where the frick is the virus stuff? Pick this up. Oh, classic AK, I'll take it. Alright. What do we got? Got some soda. Freaking awesome. So here. Waterproof shoes. Yes, we're gonna go swimming. Yeah, trekking pants. Alright. Gotta head up the stairs here. We gotta find this with these virus scanners. Where the freak are they at? Gotta completely fail this because I don't know where they are. I'm trying to use my radar? Stock. Oh, come on, man. Where the frick are they? Yeah, I have some clue. I want to find this frickin' thing wherever it is. Where is it? Up. Darn it. I heard something beeping. Let's go upstairs here.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Alright, got two. Where's
alert.
The frickin' last
contamination
one?
Scan initiated.
Come on, man. Dang it. Ah. Dang it, we got 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Come on. No. Darn it. Must have missed it somewhere. It's 2 minutes. Come on, let's go. Must have been one of the rooms I missed. No. I missed the frickin' stairs now. Which room was it in? Darn it. What the freak? No! No! Where is it? Where the freak is it? There it is.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Oh god. I need upstairs. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Oh, freaking heck. I have to go down. Dang it. Come on, hurry up.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Ah, no! Come on!
Exiting the contaminated area.
Oh man, I'm not gonna make it, am I? frick? What happened? Ah, really? Darn it! Serious? Totally screwed this mission. Frickin' heck. Not gonna make it. Ah, are you serious? Do this again? Darn it. Man, I didn't want to do this again.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
Oh, shut up. I can freaking do this again. Me. Alright, I'll do it. Don't want to do it, but I'll do it.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Which room was it in? Was it in this room?
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
God dang it. Move.
Leaving contaminated area. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Alright. Did it with plenty of time now.
We are not alone, people.
Too bad.
Some. Yeah, I definitely want to made it the last time.
Nobody comes up. Son of a bitch.
Jerk off. Do this.
Contamination scan completed.
There.
Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Alright, there we go.